been under for 3 months, posing as an ex-con looking for work.
You used my name back there. Do we know each other?
No, but you spoke in my high school class once. You talked about what it was like to be a Muslim in the FBI. You made me believe that it was possible to be both a good Muslim and an effective agent.
It's more than that. I hate these bastards. They bully their own people, force them to pay protection money. I tried to do that to my father. He was a tailor, but he refused to pay, so beat the hell out of him right outside the mosque. So taking these guys down will be a joy. And in the process, better away lead thing.
Mickey was just teaching me how to talk Southie. Let's go to the Packies for some jimmies so I can bang the wicked hot cashier at Dunkin's.
Ready?
What?
Thought we'd have some dinner over at Nona's, maybe taking the town a little.
Sorry, Ezra. Not tonight.
Put the gun down.
It rhymes, you know. Two and a head, make him dead. Two and a head, make him dead. Two and a head, make him dead.
Fucking life. Oh my God. Ray. Ray, what am I gonna do, Ray? What am I gonna do? I didn't mean to. I swear to God, Ray. Jesus Christ. I'm going to prison. I'm going to fucking prison. I'm going to prison.
You and your trailer. You had a few too many with Mick, and you slept there.
What?
Say it.
I got drunk in my trailer with Mickey, and I slept there.
Listen, we have to run identity check. This is no big deal. Unless you have something to hide.
There is nothing more dangerous and blind loyalty.
When it comes to Kostya Valkov, anything but loyalty is suicide.
Lucky for you, death is simple. You are in the wrong block.
No guards. Looks like the right block to me.
Gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? I'm not gonna take up too much of your time. I just want to let you know that inside this briefcase, inside my pockets, I have a boatload of cash. That's cash money, of which I want to hand out to you all today. Wondering why I would do such a thing. Well, truth is, I'm dying. You know, I don't have much time left.
God bless you.
And it's an endocarditis, some kind of, I don't know the scientific name behind it, but
I'll pray for you.
It's a reminder for all of us to live life to the fullest.
Amen.
Give me some more, you know? Right. I'm gonna do that part.
But, you know, you never know when the big man upstairs he's gonna hand you that pink slip.
That's exactly.
So please, accept the spare change. Yeah, my ticker's blacker than a coal miner's asshole, so take it!
Don't you fucking do it! Don't you fucking touch it! Don't you fucking touch it! Don't you fucking touch it! No!
That it's been a wonderful night, and I wish...
It's not that complicated.
So, what happened to all those mysterious reasons that we couldn't see each other?
They're still there.
So, what made you change your mind?
To get me out of Russia. Please, please.
I hear you, Arkady. I should go.
Please, get me out! Get me out of Russia. Just
hey,
get me out.
Listen to me. I'm taking care of it. Now hang up the damn phone.
Решение. Исполняйте.